Nice little corner, dude. Ooh, almost had it. Getting there.
To chip in for the fourth and final piece of the ultimate skate park. You have unlocked one pro stamp, two skill points, new Haldeshoe shoes, and the ultimate skate park.
You did it! You got the boss stamp! Jacinda just got added to your team! You got free Haldeshoe sneakers and their contribution to the ultimate skate park!
Well, our favorite neighborhood skate team has done
I'm Sunny Day, along with the governor of Grip Tape, Eric Stream.
Hey! That's me! Cool.
So, Eric, you were there to witness the ribbon-cutting ceremony a few minutes ago. Can you describe that for the viewers?
It was awe-inspiring, dude. You should have seen the looks on the winning team's faces. They knew they'd done something special. Sorry you missed that, kids.
What do you think of the park itself, Eric? Does it live up to its billing of the ultimate skate park?
I mean, it's a little bit cheesy and all, but when you consider all the sick grinds, killer lines, and sweet rampage, dude, I say cheesy? Pass me the crackers, you know? Oh, and to top it all off, Ahmed Khan's band, the Knights of Rockville, are going to do a grand opening concert. But I'm told that they're looking for someone to do a big-time stunt to kick off the show. Good luck with that.
All right, let's see some skating action.
The secret weapon.
Set up my drum kit over there, but they thought I said totally spread my drum kit all over who knows where. Now all the pieces are like totally all over the place. Can you help me? The concert's supposed to start any minute now.
Extra padding.